My name is Eric Littman. I'm a third year vet student at Cummings School of Veterinary Medicine. My interest is primarily aquatics, the zoological companion animal medicine department, and as well the wildlife department were really instrumental in pointing me in the right direction as far as what I could actually do with my selective time.
Eric came to me in his first year here, and he already had developed interest in wildlife medicine, conservation medicine, especially in aquatics. And so I had just talked to him about potential ways that he could pursue these interests. He manufactured his own selective based on these interests and really was able to develop these interests in more details.
Specifically aquatic veterinary programs. So one of them was called Aquavet. That was 8 hours a day of lecture, 5 days a week, and then variable amounts of lab per week. And so we did necropsies on fish, birds, turtles, marine mammals. We also did physical exams on stranded and rehabilitating animals. I did spend a little bit of time at Mystic Aquarium. That was very helpful. I did some clinical work there with the veterinary intern. While I'm interested in the field of aquatic animal medicine, I don't know within that where I want to go. And the selectives program has offered me to kind of branch out and figure out what in aquatics I'd really be interested in. And so coming to the Cummings School of Veterinary Medicine really allowed me to get that experience while still getting my veterinary curriculum.